this year for blocking for Pat Cullen and setting him open on a lot of touchdowns. How do you feel about that?
Personally, I think it sucks, and I really wanted to carry the ball more, but I did it good as usual because I do everything good.
You weren't jealous of Pat?
No, I wasn't.
Wouldn't you be jealous of the number one? I'd be jealous of the number one rusher in the state.
No, because I did my blocking better than he did his running, so it doesn't matter.
Well, he got a lot of touchdowns, though.
Who?
Pat.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Okay, Lee, if you had to say what you're looking forward to most next year, what would it be?
Scoring more touchdowns than Pat Cullen.
Didn't you want to be a quarterback or something like that?
Yeah, I wanted to be a quarterback, but me and Miz already talked about it, and he said no way.
I guess everybody gets nervous before a game and everything, but when you got an image, you know, and that's what the kids gave me. I tried not to get it, but some people just stick labels on you, and you try to live up to it as best you can so you don't let the kids down. Yeah, I was nervous before games. I was really nervous, but I just didn't show it, I guess.
Now the people feel comfortable.
What happened to the pink sneakers is what I'm trying to get at.
Have her marry me because I think she's probably the most incredible young lady in the whole world.
Who's this?
This is this one. Tyler.
Really?
Sure. I think she's incredible. But
describe what Coach Thunder looks like naked.
Oh, joking,
you're addicted.